Number 9.
Beatles song 9.
Yeah. Number 9.
Number 9 drives all the way in from the very edge of the world to be with us tonight. It is, with gas costing what it is, these people just spent, I don't know, maybe $47 just driving here one way. So we should give Janet Kuypers an especially encouraging and wonderful welcome because she spent all that money on gas just getting here. Janet Kuypers!
The man with the guitar back there is my charming and lovely husband, John.
Yeah.
I'm going to do a little bit of a song that I wrote forever ago and a little bit of a poem that Charlie says he likes a lot. So. Taking me anymore, and I don't know the right lines to say, because our life is one big road trip now, and we set the cruise control and make our way down the expressway, and most of the time we're pretty much moving in a straight line, and the scenery blurs. There's nothing to see. But I know what's inside of you, and I know what you're made of. There's no such thing as a calm with you. You are a fantastic car crash. You stop traffic in both directions as the gapers gawk and the delay grows as everyone slows down and stares. Everything shatters with you, you know. It's a spectacular explosion. I try to duck and cover as metal flies through the air. And every time you leave the scene of an accident, I am left picking up the pieces of all of the shards of glass. And you know, those little pieces of glass, they're all so tiny. They look like ice. And even though I'm careful, I'm always on my knees. Even though I'm careful, I'm always on my knees picking up the pieces. And that glass cuts into my hands and the blood is dripping down into the street. Think of it as my contribution to this fantastic car crash that is you. That is me, that is us, as I pick the glass out of my hands and wave my hand to the oncoming traffic. Go ahead, keep driving. This happens all the time. There's nothing to see here.